Who's who are we with? Best friend of Ella and GR. We've been tied since Percy Elementary, class of 1995. Moved together out to Philly after college, and took a two-bedroom at 7 months. Sold my violin so we could have it easy. I got a grandmother's money when she died. We laughed like we were queens and sped up all guns out the seams. And every single time my dream, it was only yelling me. But then she slipped away from me. She met a boy from New Jersey, and they fell fast in love, of course. I swear it felt like a divorce. This September I'll be 26 years old, and I'm the only one besides my dad who's ever said I love you. Took a job downtown, so now on the bus each way, typing letters to a lawyer and about to pay. It's dumb, I know, but it pays okay. Did I mention I moved out? I got my own place off the south, and I've been living hand to mouth for going on a year by now. But yes, it's just the other end. It's different, but I can't say how she cut her hair. It's about to bribe, she's living with her boyfriend now. This September, I'll be 36 years old. She's still the only one besides my dad who said he said, I love you, kid. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.